Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Indian Yoga with Krishna. I'm your guru Krishna. So guys, as you know, we are learning a new very useful yoga pose every day. Today we also going to the same, but what we are learning today I'll tell you, but before that I want to request you, please, you know, subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon so you'll get more video updates. And now let's talk about what we are learning today. Guys, today we are learning a major yoga asana. It's a kind of an intermediate, yogis for them. And if you new, then please I suggest you please learn all other asanas and then come to this pose. What we call this one? We call this Sarvangasana or Shoulderstand pose. So how we do it and what is the major benefit, all that thing we'll talk. But first, I'll teach you this asana step by step, and then we talk about all this thing later. So how we do it, let's see this one and learn. This one just see, you can just see, later I'll teach you step by step. Okay, now you just saw how it looks like when you do it, and don't scare after seeing this, and don't scare, it's very easy, it's not that hard that you may be imagining right now, it's not that hard. So how we do it, first, you know, lay down on back, and then slowly lift your legs, and then with, you know, giving support your body, your elbow and your biceps, and then push your, you know, your waist to just kind of upper side, and then hold with your hands and, you know, keep support to your back. And how we do it, let's do it with all this description with practice. So first, just lay down on back like this, and here keep your hands here like this one, and then lift your legs straight out like this. And now, while you're pushing your hands towards yoga mat and your this upper part, just lift your upper and take support from your elbow and push like this, and then hold here. See, and now further stretch your legs up, keep supporting your back with your hands. And stretch upside and hold this position. You can breathe normal, but if you can breathe out and hold, that's very good. And if you can't, then you can breathe normal. Hold this position 10 seconds, 7 to 10 seconds. And then slowly bend your back like this and legs towards back side, and place your hands on yoga mat and go slowly into this first position like this, and relax for some seconds. And now turn. So now you learn how to do the Sarvangasana or shoulder stand pose. Now let's talk about the benefits. So many benefits you will get while doing it. Like if we talk about the benefits, like it's very good for thyroid cure, it's very good for your lungs and your heart, it's very good for hair fall. If you're having hair fall issue, when you go like do this one, then it's your body blood flow just reverse, so it's a good blood flow in your hair, so it's a very good to prevent hair fall. very good for sexual disorder, and very good in insomnia, very good for a weak heart or lungs problem, and very good for skin care, you know, especially from in the face side. Doing it, there will be much more blood, into your face. So if you're having, black spot and there is some puffy eyes and all that thing, it's remove that. It's very good for hypertension. Also, it's increased oxygen level in your blood. So also good for, it's remove toxin from your blood. Also, it's very good for weight loss. It's very good for, strength, your full strength to your body. And it's also very good for your eyes. Your eyesight was very good for that. These are all the major benefit. And now let's talk about who should not do it. There's so many people, they can't. Like first, who's having weak heart problem or lungs, please avoid it. Who's having elbow problem, avoid it. Who's having neck issue, avoid it. And who's having, high BP problem, avoid it. And pregnant women, please avoid it. And rest, they can do, but still, I suggest, please ask your doctor and, consult them. And if they are okay with that, then you can go for it. And that's it. If you have any issue apart from this and you want to, solve that, then please mention your problem in comment section. I'll make a video on that. And that's it. If you like this video and please you find it useful, then share with everyone, subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon. That's it for today. Tomorrow we also going to learn a new yoga pose and a useful yoga asana for you. So just keep watching. Till then, bye bye. Thank you.